You know, like naked people with like melon all over them. You know. Oh, yeah, some sauce. Well, that sauce tastes weird. It's fishy as hell. I like sushi. You know, a party that like Freddie Mercury would have. Wait, maybe not. I'm not that hardcore. But you know, something badass. This is us. Just picture us, because obviously that's not happening, right? We're just gonna stand right here and I'm just gonna create this mythical beast of a band. Well, man, it's a great show. Like, white guy high fives, you know, got to the dressing room with towels and there's someone with a robe, you know, signing NDAs and can't look them in the eye, putting a robe on.
That's just a Tuesday night for
if
Jason.
They look us in the eye, they're fired, you know. It's like if you say, hey, young man, can you go make copies of this? They're like, yes. I'm kidding. That shit really exists. I don't know. It's terrible. In America. Crazy. If you work for some artist, you're not allowed to look them in the eye and be a, I'm sorry to give you the nightmares of reality in rock and roll. But those paychecks are so high, we can't even think about them right now. So, do you want one more song? We would love to play this song for you. It's a song that we get shot at if we don't play. So we have to play it. Oh, that's
hey, Jason.
Yeah.
We got a guy up here screaming that dog.
Okay, well, let's play this one instead. All right, so on the record. Yeah, we're gonna have a special guest come up during this song, and I'm looking for him right now.
Woo!
Hey, this song is dedicated to all you motherfuckers in here. You ready?
Keith, where
are you? Ready? On the record, the song is dedicated to Mr. Alice Cooper. Tonight, it's dedicated to you motherfuckers. It's called Scared.
Let's see, we see all the time. Feel the rush and the power.
Sure.